Hey Chucks, and welcome back to The Witcher 3. We just arrived at Velen, and let's take a look at this new location we are. And first, let's take a look why everyone here is hanging. What happened to them? The Nilfgaardian court martial has found this man guilty of the crime of desertion, committed when he abandoned his weaponist and dishonorably fled from the field of battle. As per the dictates of the Nilfgaardian military codex, he has been sentenced to death by hanging. May his name fall into oblivion for all time. Yeah, we really did deal with one deserter. But you know, then again, we don't really have a side as Witcher. We are more like, well, you know, we work for whoever pays us. And don't really pick a side on who we work for.
Slower.
And especially considering right now we basically work from the quote-unquote enemy, because, you know, we work with the Emperor. Or is he the enemy? Yeah, I think he conquered that land. So yeah. All right, guide wanted. I've need of a man to guide me and my family across the Pontar. Five of us in all. Me, my wife, three young'uns. But they's calm, not the crying or yelling sort. Won't give us away to the soldiers. I'm not rich, but whatever I've got, I'll give. In fact, I'll take on debt and go in someone's service. Anything, long as it gets me out of Velen. Please, someone hear my plea. All right. Warning, good folk. If you see any wanderers hanging in the woods, such as treats fit for Yule time dangling of branches, ginger bakings, honeyed apples, fritters, or pies, then no matter how fierce your belly grows, turn back. Whoever partakes of those treats is never seen among the living again. Forefather's Eve approaches. Twill soon be Forefather's Eve. Tormented souls who've known to rest after death, who've not known rest after death, hungry, tired, scared ghosts, they'll soon walk among us. We'll carve the checks and send them into the next world with chant, prayer, and kind words. Prepare yourselves. Missing wife. Good people, take pity and hear my plea. My wife, Hannah, she's missing. A few days ago, she went into the woods and hasn't yet returned. I'm near out of my wits with worry, and will pay any price to the man who brings her back to me, or at least tells me where to look for her. Nilan, hunter from Blackbow. All right, it sounds like we can make money there. Darlene Einseide. Neen Evelyn Scotia Talmar. I have no idea what that means. From the innkeep. You'll buy your drinks at the inn at Crossroads with Novigrad crowns. We take no other coin. We don't do tabs either. Nor exchanges. Save for eat or drink. If anyone doesn't like that, they can go rut for acorns. Alright, so did we get quests out of this? Wow, so those are like pretty advanced. Those are like level 10 and level 16. But that's the main quest. Yeah. So let's take a look here. Yeah, so basically by reading them. Okay, so we can win one card here. Or also we got one quest from the board, which means we have to talk to the hunter Nielan. All right, let's just keep going around to the actual location where we're supposed to go to. At least what's the inn at the crossroads. Let's get up there. And just ride in the general direction. I don't think there's anything to loot here.
Whoa.
Because, you know, it was burnt down and raided and all over again. So let's just keep riding. Can we loot that? Doesn't look like it. Anyhow, it feels wrong to take from those who have literally nothing.
Take it easy.
Left anymore. Even though we're a Witcher, we're not that mean. Alright, let's see. there's anything around here. It looks really pretty. Like, the landscape is actually very pretty. So there are enemies, which are more dogs, so I don't really care too much about those dogs. A, someone just shouted for help, and B, there is a note to read. So let me first read. A large contingent of traitors has deserted the Imperial Army camp. Their betrayal has made them outlaws and common bandits. Until the deserters are caught and punished, it is prudent to avoid any and all contact with them. All right, I'll help you. What's up? Oh, what the shit? God damn it, got them. That they hurt people. Go ahead and fight. Oh, what was the other button? That was to chop their head up. Alright, what was the just dodge button? No, it wasn't that one. It's the strong attack. Well, I'll figure that out at some point. Let's loot the Browners and see what that dude is up to and if he gives us anything.
Unbind me before the next ones come.
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. Like to know who I'm untying.
John Verdon. Served in the 10th Maribor Division.
Long way from your army.
The army don't exist no more. Black One smashed it to bits. I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Join a group of refugees. Fucking bursting with patriotism, they were. Soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
Yeah, I don't really care about them. I'll tell you.
Fine, I'll help.
Oh, thanks. For a minute there, I was almost sure you'd leave me to die. I'd like to thank you somehow, but I've not a chip crown to my name.
Tough. I'll take the loss.
Thanks, Witcher. May you prosper on the path.
Alright, there are more dogs up there, and I just leveled up. Nice. But yeah, I wanna... figure out how to dodge. Now this is like the big dodge. Nope, that's too much. How do you do like just a small dodge? No. Okay, now you guys can die. We all I'm done with playing around with you guys. Come here. Damn you. Alright, let's look this up because I don't know how to do like the normal small dodge. Combat. Counterattack. Attack. Bees dodge, but it didn't really dodge. Oh well. I'll try it in the next battle. Collect all of the meat that we get from those dudes. Ah, no. Yeah, I think it was jumping instead of actually dodging. Alright, horse. Where are you at? Come here, roach. Let's keep going. What is up there? A caravan. I think there's one more.
Damn, you're ugly.
Can't afford to try to dodge one more time. I'm just gonna die. Yeah. I have to figure out how to do, like, the normal dodges, with an enemy that You know, that one hurt actually pretty bad. I'm surprised. And there's literally nothing left for us to find. All right, back to Roach. And then continue on our journey.
Move it!
I still want to continue not riding on the main road, but, you know, going through the middle of nowhere a bit. Yeah, they're dogs, but I mean, I can outride them, and holy crap, there's a lot of them. Makes me wonder if there's anything in that valley there. Well, let's not attract all of them, because that's gonna hurt. And also, we'll, get the fear level of Roach up.
Come on!
Yeah, it's strange that there's so many of them. I've got him. One down. There's one up here. Oh, shit. There's a bear. I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here. Holy crap. Is that bear chasing me? Oh, yeah, he is. Fuck. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh my god. I just got a small heart attack. And there's something happening over here as well. Which is right by real quick. They're not enemies.
Alright.
Let's just save just in case, because that was pretty scary. And let's see what's going on here. Might have found like a side quest.
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the eternal fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
Wait, I kind of missed what we're doing. I guess we do it?
All right, I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes, splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the eternal fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Oh, so we have to just, we have to go to all the basically where they fought, where they did fall, and
move it.
Alright, well, first let's return to the bear, and after we save, give it another shot if we can just, attack a bear.
Go, go!
But I'd say we have pretty bad chances to attack a bear in the way we attack the dogs. Attack them. Right, let's go back to the dogs, where the dogs were, because I want to figure out what is down there, because if there's so many dogs... There was something else. There wasn't a dog. Or see something. Still hit him. Oh, fuck bear again. I missed that one. That looked like it should hit. Oh, they're drowners. Yeah, this is a much more, more dangerous area here. I'd say mostly because, you know, there are no humans left to actually take care of all this wildlife and all the wild, animals here. I might take a pot shot at the bear later. Right now, I have to deal with the wolves first. I can find them. There should be one left. wonder where we went.
Hey there.
There are a bunch of drowners down there. Oh, were the wolves fighting the drowners?
That's it, Roach.
Nah, I don't think that's what's happening. Are it just a bunch of wolves, like, there for no reason?
Whoa!
Well, I guess that's what it was. No, there's something. No, it's just a...
Giddy up.
Yeah. I wonder what those markers are.
That's it, Roach.
What those red markers on the minimap are.
Come on now.
And the other bunch of drowners, but I wonder if they protect anything of it just here. I don't know.
Come on. Slow down.
I don't see anything, like any treasure or anything, so... I mean, I guess I could just kill them, but... meh. Not worth the risk if there's literally nothing to get out of it. Let's see what's here.
Jack! Strangers coming! Run for your lives!
Oh, that's like a... wanted sign. No, we don't go in there. We first will burn the bodies. And let's see where we have to go to for that. Okay, the first one is here. Oh, the others seem to be very far away. I thought there were three markers. I only can see one. Yeah, there's one work, funeral pyres. Yeah, let's just go to that one then. And then, and then see how that goes. If there are more, we will then just simply go to the next one if we can find it. And if not, we're here.
Snow. Whoa.
A bit more dangerous, oops, yeah. But that's a question. Ah, that was bad, holy crap. Yeah, the dog still hit me pretty hard, so I should not necessarily
come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Attack the other ones. Oh, hello.
When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Yeah, I'll give you some food. What do you do with the money?
Here. Be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness. Thistle.
Nice. No, we received a doll. I don't know what to do with that. And new item received in beast clothing. Alright, let's save and actually maybe go back to those creatures that we saw. The Nilfgaardian court martial has found Dragomir, son of Anastasius, guilty, betraying his oath of loyalty to the new rightful ruler, Emperor Emhyr von Emrys, by eavesdropping on conversations between Imperial soldiers while serving in the Army Group Center canteen. And by then passing on reports of sad conversations to spies in the service of the enemy kingdom of Redania. The condemned is hereby sentenced to death by hanging, said sentence to be carried out immediately upon issue of the present verdict. Alright, there's no one with us, I guess. And yeah, I think I get a protective shield. And head back out where those Well, we found those. Are those just drowners? No. They were, these were different ones. They were sort of ones. Those look to be drowners. Yeah, Necker. Oh, what the hell? Interesting. What do they give us? Lesser blue mutagen. Oh wow. They give us mutagens? That seems pretty powerful. I think we can brew some mutagen concoctions and stuff with it. So let's just see if we find the other one or two that were around here. They don't seem too hard to kill.
Come on!
Yeah, they're not actually too hard to kill. Oh, nice. That was better stuff. Like a claw. So yeah, we get a lot of alchemy stuff, and I think they just keep respawning. There's no reason for us to keep killing them. Because they just respawn, it's like, a farming spot. If you need Necker claws and stuff like that, you just come here. Because they know there are always going to be Neckers here. Alright, is anything over there? There's something down there. Probably another drowner or Necker. Why is something in the water? It's gluttonous. Alright. So I'd say we just keep walking through the swamp here. Is this lootable? Yes, there's stuff can loot here. Not anything super expensive. Or oh, there's someone standing there. Nilfgaardian soldiers. So we found a Nilfgaardian camp. You know, there might be something, some better things to loot in here. Oh, okay.
You.
Okay, so basically I'm not allowed to steal from them. Oh, they will attack me. And the other question is there a stealth mode, or is it just, you know, when you steal, they're gonna find out. Hey, let's approach. Come here. Alright, where do we have to go? We still want to go to that fire, so we just follow the street and go a little bit. They're all over here. So let's go to the top one, incinerate that, and then see further. About the others. So I think we can just ride through the forest here. Maybe find some adventures. There's some ghouls. Doesn't look like there's anything valuable down there though, so you know, whatever. Oh, this is actually where I have to go. Sounds good.
Sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the homeless. Hope they burn well.
Time. Alright, so I killed most of those just by using the fast attack. So I'm happy that I focused on the fast attack. I do not know how or when I have to use the strong attack more. Maybe probably also in combination with the telekinetic blast or the Axie. Or maybe the magic trap. So yeah, so you might have to track them and then you can do a really hard-hitting attack. All right, let's go here and light them on fire.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Oh, I have to do it myself? All right. Let's go there and... All right, that was it. Who's riding there? Just the guard? Hey, officer.
My patience for you nears its end.
Oh, I upset them? Where's Tark? No? Me. But yeah, I don't know if I'm a match for that. He has a pretty impressive armor that I just might not be able to do anything about. So let's not annoy the Nilfgaardians too much right now. Maybe later down in the game we might pick some fights with those. And he was on a horse too. And we know how devastating horse attacks can be for us and others that get into them. So let's just find the second one. So we already were here and get the mission that we are doing right now actually from that place. So let's just ride through the wilderness here. Okay, I think we just missed that spot here. It must be really close here to us.
Sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
Oh, I missed. Go. God. I hate getting stuck like in that situation. It's just horrible. And where'd he go? What the fuck? What's still there? I just didn't see it. I missed. Keep running. Why do you draw the steel weapons? Now we'll just take the silver sword and attack again. And I missed again. Alright, let's try this again.
Whoa there, Roach!
I missed again. God damn it. It's so annoying that it kind of loses. Did you just put your fucking weapon away? I hate it. There should be a toggle like disable that stupid follow roads if you like, you know, anywhere even near combat. And just keep your weapon out till I tell you otherwise. Especially when I just attacked. Like, is that so hard? Alright, you know, fuck it. I don't think this is ever gonna happen. There you go, finally. You know the real big annoyance is there's a dumb street there? So my horse always tries to follow that stupid street. Ah, stop it! You fucking stupid horse. This is ridiculous. Can I turn this shit off? Ugh, this is horrible. Yeah, I think there's a setting to, turn this off. Let's just get off and kill him ourselves. by hand. Where is he hiding? He's there. Oh fuck. Let's get out of here. What the hell was that? He just he exploded. Rat fiend floor. Alright.
Now for a shot at me.
Fire as well. And let's continue our journey to the third burial site, or mass grave, which is over there. I finished this mission, and he said we will handsomely reward it. So, you know, I don't say no to a lot of money coming my way. Especially like, well, there's not necessarily a good chance that we get really good gear here, just because it's such a, you know, war-ridden province. You know, don't necessarily have anything left.
Take it easy.
If there's any demand for
shit, one's still alive.
For people having good weapons, right?
Come on now.
All right, just kill that ghoul, please. Yeah, the question is, do I let him fight, or, you know, do I try to, like, get him quickly? Ah, just get him. This is, like, ridiculous. Oh my. Sword is in that shirt. Ah, god damn it. Do I have to fight him?
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire?
I'd say so. Beat stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium grade fist tech from me 3 times, everything perfect. But the fourth, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
Yes, we do. And, we broke our nice weapon. Or it's damaged. So the question is, do I have the repair tools? I think I have some repair tools. Armor repair kit, so I don't have a weapons repair kit. Yeah, I don't have anything to repair weapons, which is pretty bad. Because our silver sword is, what is it? Is it damaged? Yeah, it's minus 14. That's pretty bad. Well, then again, it does 87 to 107 damage, so it does a lot of damage. Yeah, I guess the next time we find someone who can...
See ya.
Who can, smith something, we should get this one fixed. Definitely. And yeah, we had to fight a lot of monsters here, so our silver blade was, you know, used a lot. Considering silver is, it's probably much, much weaker than their iron blades or whatever other blades they have. It makes sense that they, you know, break earlier. and his iron and steel blades.
Now for a shot at Igni.
Alright, the last one to go. Urge. And let's pick up what we found. Actually, let's pick up our reward, hopefully. I might be a little careful, though. If we have the option, we still will ask him about, like, hey, what's going on there? Oh, shit. There's a lot of stuff there. I don't even know what they are. Oh, the ones we fought before. The smaller ones. See, staying on the roads definitely has the small benefit of there are way less monsters on them, but also you won't necessarily find any new things on the road. So I still prefer it to a little bit more dangerous variant on the route to stay a little bit off of the beaten path. But I mean, we're on the horse. If something doesn't like literally knock us off the horse, we can just ride away and choose. Oh, bandit. Let's get out of here. Yeah, so this is a bandit camp. So I wonder if we already have discovered that on. If there's an icon like on the map for discoverable location. If not, yeah, I think we'll just go in there right now and see what we can do.
Go!
He has no horse though, so that might be pretty tough for us. Magic trap. So I think the first thing we do is Quen. Unselected. Because I'm on a horse, maybe? Yeah, so I can't select it. So the first one is Protective Shield. And then afterwards, I shall select the even, or how it's called, that freezes people when they come too close. Who's this? Just dogs. Not interested in them, just making sure they don't follow me. Alright, so where did I find those bandits? Oh, they're over there. Crossbow equipped? I do. Why can I not aim with it? Oh, it's just 4 to 6 damage? Wow, that's like nothing. So the question is, should I attack him?
You'll never learn.
Wait. Oh, the horse is attacking me too. Runaway horse. Alright, so there are a bunch of them there. What is it, 5? 5 enemies? And yeah, I don't know, why can I not use... Oh, I have to select it here, got it. Let's see if that works out for better. Doesn't know where it come from. Oh shit, now they know. Yeah. Are they following? I don't think so. Alright, we might just have to run in there and deal the damage. There are 5 of them, wow, that might be tough.
Your ass is mine. Go for the horse, guys. What the fuck?
Yeah, don't get surrounded.
Conjure it! Bastards, conjure it!
Don't let up! Ah!
Get out of here. Some dodges in the rolls. Yeah, that hurt quite a bit. There's another one on the horse. Are you kidding me? I have two guys in horses. Oh, I'm pretty low. That didn't go so well. Are there more bandits? Oh, those friendly people.
Those
are friendly people.
I didn't do nothing.
Interest you in a pass? Cheapest around, right here.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much.
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
Alright, see you.
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them, you know, them monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
Yeah, I'll think of it.
Alright, see what I can do.
Alright, but I think this episode is already going on a long time, so thank you so much for joining me on another episode of The Witcher, and see you next time.